My name is Martin Salcedo, and I'm the director of the digital imaging department. We first heard about the latex printing technology in the year of 2009. In the past, we used to have two eco-solvent printers that, because of the amount of fumes that they were coming out of those printers, even with a ventilation, it was hard for my people and myself to work. And now we have five machines, latex machines, that basically, you know, replace the old technology, the eco-solvent, with a good environment. I think that the HP technology, and especially the new 26500, can companies like us succeed, because besides that, it's an environmentally friendly equipment. Can achieve an amazing quality. The product that you can achieve on this machine is amazing. Everybody talks about the quality and being profitable, because the cost of inks versus the regular eco-solvent is actually lower in price. Everybody is looking for green solutions. This one is an environmentally friendly equipment that we can print with the same, even better quality than solvent printers, and still have the same longevity outdoor.